To remove the foot plate, locate the plungers at either side of the foot plate and pull them out, and just slide the foot plate out as such.